101.5 Silk FM, Kelowna's best variety of yesterday and today. Brand new music from Coldplay called Viva La Vida with Andy and TJ. It's Bras Along the Bridge. And we got a couple of guests with us. Maxine DeHart is with us, and Carol Zanin from the West Side Council. You brought something special down today.
Well, I'm here to lend my support and my supports to this very, very worthy cause. Thank you very, very much for letting me participate in this event.
Well, we thank you for stopping by today and bringing a bra down. We sincerely appreciate that as we attempt to do well, raise awareness for an incredible cause. Max, you're always behind us.
I just came to bring breakfast. I couldn't come to.
You're being modest, and I'm going to be serious here for a second. You have supported us from start to finish on this, and you're always behind what we do. So thank you.
Of course, but I thought you guys needed a breakfast.
Thanks, Mom.
Okay, dear, you're welcome, honey.
And Rosalind Neese has just come down. Hey. Rosalind will. She's
good
got.
Stuff. Oh, she's got something in her purse. Oh.
Yeah. Better late than ever. Nice. Am I blushing? All these bras are out here. Thank you so much, Mayor of the West Side. Rosalind Neese is with us. Find out what is going on the bridge. Shaneen Carr, who anchors our midday show. Shaneen, what are you seeing, girl?
Well, I'll tell you what I'm seeing. So many bras that we've started a third string, if you can believe it. I'm standing on the Kelowna side, actually just starting over the bridge, and they are hooking them together and getting them ready to go for a third string. And, you know, you were talking about the support of Astro Media, our co-workers, and we've got a great Astro Media team that have volunteered to help with hooking the bras together, including Mike Stanley from our sales team. Mike, what drove you out of bed at before 6 o'clock to hook bras together?
For the fun of the game. No, you know, it's such a great cause. And, you know, just being part of the team is very fun indeed. So, yeah, that's what brought us out here, and that's what's keeping us out here.
You know, the idea from Janine from the CIBC Run for the Cure, she shot me an email and she says, what do you think about going for a world record? She says, Andy and TJ, do you think it's a good idea? So her and her husband Samuel looked into it to find out if it's possible. Well, we need to get an official measurement.
And how do we do that, Andy?
Well, thankfully, we have T.E. Ferguson Land Surveying Limited here with us. Tom Ferguson is with us. Tom,